Finally, Times Square was probably the safest place on Earth New Year's Eve, so when the clock struck midnight, 7,000 cops were distracted, and three thieves just a few blocks away took advantage. The man broke into a jewelry store at 12:01 a.m. The masked, hooded men used a hammer and crowbar to break a lock to a room containing safes. They broke into two safes and stole a bunch of jewels, diamond and gold bracelets, earrings, necklaces, worth $6 million. A security camera caught video of the crooks, but they got away while the party was underway a few blocks away.
That is such genius. A sexy crime, man.
Oh, yeah. God, I like that.
I love jewel thievery.
I love New Year's Eve.
New Year's Eve.
All the cops are busy.
They're paintings. Yeah, they're all in the other part of town. There's distraction.
Yeah, they're over at Times Square taking care of stuff, making sure it's safe there. It's probably like a ghost town where these guys were.
Mm-hmm. You can make off with some ancient rings. I believe one of these guys, too, had those things that the diamond or the jeweler had with them, where they hold the diamond up to the eyepiece.
Right. Yep.
Ah, the cut and clarity is perfect.
My father had one of those.
What?
He did.
The little telescopes that they hold up to their eyes?
Is that like mandatory for all Jews to have those?
No. But I believe he just held up things to it like meatballs and acorns.
He went to school when he was younger, much younger, to be a watchmaker. He never did it. He never followed through.
Okay. But he got the stuff to do it.
Yeah.
The small pliers.
Yeah, so he had it in a cabinet. He just had that magnifying glass he'd hold up to his eye sometimes. Oh, you know when he used it? When I would get a splinter.
Oh, cool.
That's actually a great use for
it. So he put it on, and I'd put my hand in front of him, and he'd remove the splinter. But it was a whole thing. Oh, you know, the memories.
Mm. Yeah, you never want to have a lady take one of those things out when you expose yourself. Here, let me take out my diamond telescope.
Let me get my little thing here.
Oh, there it is.
I can't seem to find it.
Found it.